Mykola Laskavo Prosimo, welcome to Swansea City.
Yeah, thank you.
Just before we start, just for commentators everywhere who will follow our games this season, can you just tell us the correct way to pronounce your name, please?
Yeah, just Mykola Kuharevich.
I know it's been a busy few days for you, Miko, but what have been your first impressions of Swansea City and the facilities here?
Yeah, impression nice. I'm really so happy to be here. It's such a big club. I think really it's honor to be here for me. And everything looks nice, nice place for work, yeah.
There were a number of clubs who wanted to sign you, Miko, but what was it about Swansea City that made you choose to come here?
Well, how I said before, it's such a big club, and only 5 years ago you were in Premier League. It's a big club, every football people know about this club. It's happy to be here, yeah.
Did you have a chance to speak to the head coach, Michael Duff? And if so, were they positive conversations?
Yeah, we spoke before when I came here. Yeah, it was nice. It's important for me to spoke before with manager and see how important me in gonna be in the club. And yeah, it's happening. I'm happy.
What do you hope that you can bring to Swansea City, and what would you say your qualities are as a player?
Honestly, I don't like to talk about myself, really. Just want to show it on the pitch, on the game, yeah. And let's leave it for the fans, yeah.
And would you have known much about Swansea City growing up? Now, did you watch Premier League football back at home?
Yeah, of course. I think everyone, every fans of football watching Premier League, because it's top league in the world, and me also. Especially when I was young and Swansea were there.
So you've recently been playing your football in France, Belgium, and Scotland, Miko. How did those experiences help your development? How much do you feel you've improved as a player?
Yeah, of course, how I said before, every club gave me a lot. It was really good experience to be in another country, another competition. I think a lot, and it's helping me now.
And you had a positive loan spell with Hibernian last season. I think it was 5 goals in 10 starts. That must give you a lot of confidence as you joined Swansea City.
Yeah, it's true. I'm confident especially when I play. I feel it's confident. I can score. I know it, and just happy. When you play, you're always happy. You enjoy this time, yeah.
Do you enjoy the style of British football, Miko, after that experience you had playing with Hibs in Scotland? Do you feel it suits you as a player?
Yeah, I think so. It's physical side, I think. But also fans, unbelievable fans, they always push you. They always give you energy in this helping you to show your best results, yeah.
And now you're at Swansea, Miko. You know, what do you hope that you can achieve as a player and help the team achieve during your time here?
Yeah, I think it's really top place for develop, for every player. For individual or like a team, also for me, just wanna be successful here, do my best every day, help team to reach their goals, and of course, like a striker, wanna score as much as I can. Yeah.
Finally, Miko, I just wanted to ask you about the situation in your homeland. You know, I'm sure that is. Situation that everyone is aware of, but it must be very difficult for yourself to be away from home, and I'm sure you have, you know, friends and family who are affected by the war.
Yeah, of course it's so difficult. You're always thinking about this situation, you're always thinking how it's going, you always read the news. Just want to say war is still going, it's not over, and just say so all civilized world have to stop it as fast as possible, to let people just live, normal live.
And I'm sure I speak on behalf of everyone at Swansea City and all the Jack Army, Miko, in saying that, you know, you and people of Ukraine have the full support of everyone here.
Yeah, it's really, I'm really appreciate UK and Welsh government for supporting all Ukrainian people. It's really one of the big countries who help really a lot, and really so appreciate, like me and all Ukrainian. I think it's like second home for a lot of people here, and yeah, it's good. Yeah.
Well, we wish your country well, Miko, and we wish you every success here at Swansea City. Welcome
Thank you.
Again.
Thank you very much. Thank you.